The unique overall concept of the R1200 GS with its down-to-earth character and high torque engine has thrilled a large number of motorcycle fans all over the world and remains one of the most popular travel enduro bikes to this day. In 2017 it has now been optimized in a wide range of areas to provide an even better experience. With the new R1200 GS, BMW Motorrad expands the GS portfolio by further broadening of the motorcycle's properties, and for the first time customers can give a BMW GS a more marked touch of distinguished style by ordering the exclusive style package. Designed for even greater versatility than before, it taps into a previously unknown breadth of properties, ranging from dynamic performance to comfort and off-road suitability. This is due to improvements, numerous new features and not least a much expanded program of optional equipment and optional accessories. While the underlying design architecture of the R1200 GS has been preserved in the new version, optimized ergonomics in the knee area ensure further improved off-road qualities, while more pointed contrasts, new paint finishes and the two optional equipment packages emphasize the distinctive talents of the R1200 GS and its differing forms. Details have been optimized on the front mudguard and at the center of the front wheel cover, while small slipstream deflectors known as winglets add a touch of aerodynamic perfection. The trim of the air intake and the side fuel tank trim panels have been newly designed, too. New styling has now also been applied to the cooling air ducts and radiator trim elements, which either feature a galvanized surface or are made of stainless steel exclusive. The sheer presence of the R1200 GS exclusive is underscored by means of fuel tank side trim panels in monolith metallic matte with clear over-painted deco elements, a front wheel splash guard and central fuel tank cover in ice chocolate metallic and a frame finished in agate gray metallic matte. The black drivetrain and the gold finished brake calipers lend a refined contrast here.